And as you just mentioned, this comes just hours after another deadly incident in Jefferson Parish, where two men were dead after a late night shooting at a home on Mesa Drive in Marrero. Now, through their investigation, police believe one man shot the other before taking his own life. Their identities have not yet been released.